Starting with some breaking news that's just coming in from the state of Haryana. The Haryana Congress in charge has now made a big statement. Deepak Babaria of the Congress party has confirmed that talks are underway with the Aam Aadmi party over the Haryana elections as they do not want division of votes. However, he maintains that there is no decision that has been officially taken so far.
आम आदमी पार्टी के साथ कांग्रेस की कुछ बात हो रही है, अभी कुछ निश्चित नहीं हुआ है, जैसे निश्चित होगा आपको बता दिया जाएगा।
अगर डिस्कशन किए जाते हैं तो कितनी सीटों पर बात बन सकती है? कितनी सीटें कांग्रेस आम
आदमी पार्टी के लिए छोड़ सकती है?
अभी मैं नहीं बता सकता हूँ।
सर कितनी सीटें कुछ मांगी गई है, क्योंकि लोकसभा में एक सीट मांगी गई थी,
ये जो है डिटेल मैं अभी आपसे शेयर नहीं कर सकता।
The Aam Aadmi Party has also gone ahead and confirmed that talks are underway, but the final decision will be taken by the party in charge of Haryana in consultation with the convener of the Aam Aadmi Party, that's Arvind Kejriwal.
उनके इस कथन का मैं स्वागत करता हूं और निश्चित रूप से भारतीय जनता पार्टी को हराना हम सबकी प्राथमिकता है, उनकी नफरत की राजनीति हराना हमारी प्राथमिकता है, लेकिन इसके बारे में आधिकारिक रूप से जो हमारे प्रभारी हैं हरियाणा के संदीप पाठक जी और सुशील गुप्ता जी, वो लोग इसके बारे में अंतिम फैसला बातचीत करके और इसकी सूचना केजरीवाल साहब को देंगे और उस हिसाब से निर्णय लिया जाएगा।
And Niyamika is joining us. Niyamika, you were the first to, in fact, tell us that yes, there are some talks underway between the Congress and the Aam Aadmi Party for the upcoming Haryana elections. When it comes to stitching an alliance, when did these talks take place? What more do you know about it?
Well, this entire discussion was being taken up yesterday during the CEC meeting when the Congress leader Rahul Gandhi as well as the Congress president Mallikarjun Kharge had asked the state leadership to give a proper feedback regarding any possibility of having an alliance with the Aam Aadmi Party in the state of Haryana ahead of the assembly elections. As we have seen that during the general elections also there was an alliance which was being formed between the Aam Aadmi Party and the Congress, and for that reason now they are saying that if there will not be any kind of alliance between both of these parties, then it could lead to a division of votes which cannot be afforded by the Congress party, and that's the only reason why this question was being asked by the Congress high command from the state leadership of